And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Diablo 4.
Mephisto's touch is heavy here. All that hatred. It's just what we need to attune the Soul Stone, to make it ready for Lilith. I'm too old to climb, but you can get in and open the portcullis.
I'm not ready yet.
are there wolves in Hawazar? It feels worse here somehow. This must be the place. Since I was a young man, I've lost the grip for it. Whatever else is here, hatred persists. Strong enough to attune the Soul Stone. Creation dan tnis beri dis tom hiklimon. Damn it! What's wrong with it? With it. Why won't... Oh no. This is worse than I thought. It must have been damaged when Yorin... Astaroth.
Do you know how to repair it?
We'll need rare materials. Quicksilver to start. And tools. Alchemical tools. There's a village near here. We'll see if they have what we need. Meet me there when you can.
Ah! I saw smoke coming out of the tower this morning.
She's been gone for so long. You don't think... Is she back?
Thank you. fight hard, eh?
Make the devil pay.
Welcome to the treasury.
I'll say it once more. Whatever it is you're looking for, we don't have.
The town doesn't seem to have anything that we need.
We're a village in the middle of a swamp.
There must be something. I can feel the magic in this swamp, and where there is magic, there are users of magic.
If a witch is what you want, go to the tower then. Fire's lit. She's home.
Sounds as though we go to meet a witch of the swamp. Be on guard.
Now you mind yourself, Senna. Witches are about again.
You're the witch in the tower?
Horadrin, I thought you journeyed to the keep.
Yes, well...
And why would I help you?
Well, we all want Elias dead.
We do. But fixing the Soul Stone... That is about Lilith, and she does not concern me.
I don't need much. Just Quicksilver and the tools you have there.
Such small asks rarely remain so. Surely you must know this. But you did help me survive Andaril's summoning. So, my tools are yours. You will have to go to Valtha for Quicksilver, though. Find her, and she will give you what you need.
Thank you.
save my life.
Not ready yet.
Ah!
not ready yet.
Snooping around other people's homes. Thaisa has unknowingly sent you to your death. In the end, she will see the foolishness of her pursuit of Elias, and she will know that Lilith is our future.
Thank you. Need steelwork? Repair?
Place the purified quicksilver in that bowl on the table.
Trying to figure out how to put the damn quicksilver on the table. Should be that simple, right? Trying to figure out how to place on the damn table. Man, I gotta go back over there to get it, and I probably didn't pick it up, huh? Shit. Well, here we go again. I think it's one of those quests where I have to run it back. I can't physically teleport because it keeps dropping out of my inventory when I try that teleport. That's annoying.
was my sister.
Valtho chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Valtho was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
Difficult to believe, I know. I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith. People I thought were stronger than that. But that is why we must press on and mend the stone so no one else will fall to her lies. First off, the quicksilver. Mix some of it into the pot.
Is not up to the task.
What can we do?
I suspect he no longer trusts himself. We cannot erase all his doubt, but his most recent grief, his son, there is a way. He won't enjoy it, though.
Why help him? You could simply leave us to our fates.
Everyone needs a reminder every now and then. That you can defeat danger. You only have to try. Haradrim, come here.
What? Why?
I want to take you somewhere. A place of old power in this swamp. I think it will do you some good.
I must wait.
Ah! do we go to this place? There's nothing left for me to do. Can't you see that? Let me return.
Return? Return where?
Not ready yet.
Ah!
Do you feel that? The swamp's magic is more potent here.
Valtha brought me to this place when I was younger. Here, you can face your demons, whether they be fear or grief.
Who is... No. No, I've had enough of this.
And what will you do instead, Nothing in this swamp is free, Haradrim. Not even your magic. Whatever logic you think will win the day, you are mistaken. Where is your sense of adventure, Not buried in your youth, is it? Go outside and make an offering to the swamp. A ring, a necklace, something you hold dear. While you do, our friend here will collect two things, maggot ichor and yellow lotus.
This is foolish.
Good. Make haste. The Haradrim tires of waiting. Set the swamp's gift in the pot to brew a tea.
I simply think this is a waste of your time and mine.
Do you see the braziers? Light each of them. Then we will drink the tea and wait.
Wait for what?
For the swamp to call out to your soul and draw what festers from you, like poison from a wound.
Take me back to them. The day of reckoning will come, and your true friends will be revealed. Now, take the portal back to your allies. If Lilith prevails, you only have yourself to blame.
Alright, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.